What's up, guys? Takedown here, and this is gonna be episode 4. I'm basically just gonna go through Concord, looking for stuff I missed, try to get some valuables. So when I start trading, I got my stuff made. I know I went that way already. I kind of want to make it to what looks like the church. So I'm gonna start going this way. That house looks good. Yeah, just salvaging. Alright, I'm gonna stay. Summer shorts? No. I'm looking for good stuff first. Meds. I'll get some food. Nice. Whiskey. I want to get some collectible stuff, of course. What is that? Can I keep that? Nope. Figured there's going to be something in there. But there wasn't. Check out some of these. I honestly thought from a far away this was something. Huh. I'm gonna wait till I get my resources built up, because that's two spots I can look into. Bottle caps. So that's definitely two things I'm gonna look into. A video in the future is me going down this manhole. What is this? I heard a noise, so I had to stop. And check this out. Why did I take that shit? Nice. Anything under here? Nice. Trying to get some good stuff today. Valuables. Get out of my way. Ooh. I could fall down that. Can't get up there. It's kind of dumb not to put anything up here. Across the street here. This is gonna be a slow video for you guys. But I figure it might as well, because I could run into anything up here.
Wall safe. No way I can pick this.
Gonna have to remember that. Tool case. Rifle. Nice. Not too bad. I've already been up there. Just gonna try to go this way a little bit. I wanna get to that house up there. Ooh. Oh my god. Dog meat usually gets in my way, I find. That used to be an aquarium. Something tells me this was like a jewelry store or something like that. Oh. And upstairs is all scavenged too. Oh. No, even higher. Nothing. Damn. There's a satellite dish I have to go to. Board it up, board it up. Here's one that's not. Bobby pins, I need them. What is that? People. That is people down there. Oh, something tells me they're not good either. When you find a raider up here, usually not a good sign.
That's it.
Got it. Not bad. Fuck it, I'm just running up. They don't look like raiders from back there.
Yeah, well, come and see me sooner next time. You shouldn't let it get that bad before seeing a doctor.
The doc's the best, isn't she?
I know, doc.
Hey.
I'm sorry.
Oh, doctor.
You had to get away, you know?
For a small fee, of course.
What?
Actually, I need some supplies for the road.
Let's see what I can spare.
Ooh, good. She got stuff. Don't need them. Don't even know what that does, can't remember. Purified water. 52. Oh, she has everything valued high with her, damn. Shipment of... Wow. Ayo, don't need nothing.
Hi.
Going to see Doc Anderson? I can't recommend her highly enough.
A fuse. Cool. Might as well salvage here, if they're letting me. Why would a doctor be in the middle of nowhere? Out in the open, middle of nowhere, nothing around her. This building looks promising. This big ass building up here, I was about to head it that way. There's a city over there too, shit. Big ass bridge. Let me hit this up first. This looks promising from a distance. Bigger buildings always have more stuff, I find. That's the museum, never mind, I've already been in there. Deathclaw. Those things are scary as shit, by the way. Video 2 took that shit out. Oh, jeez. This... used oil can. Bag of fertilizer. Could use that for my growing. Fuse. Light bulbs, I can deal with this shit. What is this, hardware store? Used to be a hardware store, I guess. Computer's broken. What's over here? Tin, hard hat, aluminum, duct tape. It's upstairs. Why is the dog always knocking shit over? If you can get up here, to me there must be a reason. Might have to make a part two of this. Oh, the church was right next to my shit the whole time. Right next to my building was the church the whole time. That's the priest, he probably died here. Same with these people. A pew. Wants me to sit on the pew. No. Anything upstairs? Bound to be something up here. Weapons in a church? Somebody's been up here. Oh my god. I've been up there, there, and here. That way. Huh. I'm trying to make it quick for you guys, damn. Huh. I thought I was gonna be injured from that one. Which way was I going? That's back to Concord. Or I'm in Concord. So I got to go this way, I think. Anything good? Nope. Getting deep into the city now. Haven't found any creatures for a while though. That's surprising. Something tells me on that bridge there's gonna be some shit. I'm surprised Concord didn't have any valuables at all. I could check out the museum, that'll be the next thing I have to go through. I might not put that in a video, but... something up here.
We had a deal, Trudy. Hand over the goods. You owe us.
I ain't giving you poison shilling chem pushers anything. Do you know what that junk has done to my boy?
He bought them fair and square, Trudy. Ain't our fault if he's strung out. Don't make me come in there and shoot up that little...
That scared me. Shit's about to get real. I think I actually found one of the, travelers booking it in the other direction there. Yeah, right up there. Well, what I'm gonna do is sharp knuckles it.
Whoa, easy there, bald.
What am I doing? Hey, I'm not doing that. That's not normal.
I can't wait to see the crows feeding on that scumbag. Here, this is for you. Now, if you ever need to trade, my shop's open.
Nice, $100 for that.
Hey there.
I can rest easy knowing that Wolfgang is rotten in hell.
Never take a hit of Jed again, I swear.
That's them right there, I think. The other guy. Oh yeah, he's right here. There's a girl. Jesus Christ. See traveler up here. I gotta get to it. Regular pistol out.
Hey there.
So what's your story? Looking to trade? Rob
yep.
me?
Obviously.
Just ask directions to Diamond City.
I've been looking for one of these around.
Let's see what you've got.
I want to go to Burton City soon.
Not bad. Pretty cheap. Two aluminum, goddamn. At least the fertilizer's expensive. That's a good thing I picked up. Baseball bat I would need. I think I might get that. Bobby pins, I don't need, but I could get extras. Ooh. Tempting. Deathclaw egg? Don't think I want one of them, because someone tells me the scents they can get. Grenade, mine, fuse. She has everything, jeez. Makeshift battery. Could be useful. Oh dear god. Pipe wrench could be good. Oh geez, that's expensive. Shipment of copper. Oh dear god. 20. Oh. Submachine gun. That could be useful later on. Toy alien collectors. Damn. Toy rocket ship. Don't know why, but I'm buying shit. Go up to the top and get my other stuff I was wanting. What else was it? My baseball bat? Yeah. At least I know the route, whatever. Know where it goes. Yeah. Ooh. Oh yeah, the diner. Duh. So I went through most of Concord. I think we're gonna continue on this way. I'm not gonna record the whole thing. I wanna go to this area too. Clear it out. See who's by it. Maybe take up to the satellite dish. Go up to the other farm here. But yeah, I think I'm gonna leave the video here. Yeah, if you liked it, give her a thumbs up. I know this one, and I think the last one was slow. But, yeah. Hopefully, I run into more stuff and get you guys some more excitement. Anyways, that's all.
Hey.
Peace.